I mean, it's only been, I don't know how long I've played. I'm tired as fuck, but we shall stream, because I am a good streamer. I'm not actually, but I try to be, because it's an update. Okay, fun, that's cool. Right then, okay, no, no, okay, well, shit, okay, let's play some shots, and well, these cars to a fucking early. I'm gonna give an interesting attraction on the wonderful picturesque countryside of southern England in the train some northeast Coastway. If it will. Hello, William. Welcome to the stream, my friend. How are you? How is your day? You turn this down. Holy shit, that's fucking loud, isn't it? It's been a long time. I don't know what I'm doing. Audio. Let's do this for like fucking 70, no 60, because my audio deaf. Yep, it's frozen. Okay, there you go. I think. That is somewhat better.
This is.
That's good. That's good. What am I doing? Any seat? Okay, I'll sit down here, first class.
The East Coastway route provides vital transportation between historic towns, seaside resorts, and coastal industry. You'll have the chance to experience both passenger and freight operations in the area.
Don't know how long this will take, but hopefully we can actually get into it.
You're currently riding a Class 3774 electric multiple unit. These run as 4, 8, and 12 car formations and operate all of the passenger services along this line.
Okay.
Train Sim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and external camera angles. Let's take a look now while exploring the exterior of this train.
I'm actually fascinated. Hold on a second. Oh, front camera, okay.
Other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed from the camera menu. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the East Coastway. Take on the challenge of keeping commuters and tourists on the move. Drive over towering viaducts, around rolling hills, and through coastal towns. Operate a multitude of service patterns between a variety of destinations. deal with on-the-job and line-side emergencies. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, open ticket machines, fix damaged fences, and introduce new cycle maintenance points. Choose passenger or freight operations and take a trip along the East Coastway.
Sorry for that, my mother came into my room. Let's continue the journey because I have no idea what I'm doing. Who's gonna snapshot me? Okay, cool, fair enough.
Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started.
I know what I'm doing.
Activate the control desk as indicated.
Here we go, and then that, and then forward.
The direction switch is used to...
forward, and then, yeah, I know.
Apply some power now to get moving.
No, what am I doing? Fuck, hey, there we go. See, I'm smart. Ish.
Reduce the power.
Yeah, I know, don't worry.
To slow down and stop.
I know. Let's go full fucking. Okay, that's too fast. That is fast. Jesus, okay, I forgot that this is electric. Oh god. Level 377 on the left hand side. I should probably lock, shouldn't I? Yep. I'm not even going over the speed limit, I'm actually going 14, the limit's 15, okay, cool, whatever. Alright, let's see how good I am at stopping. It's been a long time since I've driven, since I've played this game, actually. But the brakes are really good, so we should be fine. That's too much. This the base is so good. I swear to God, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Okay, sure. Come on, a tiny bit more forward. There we go. Four viewers. Hello, people who have joined. Why is it not? I'm literally done with it now, maybe? Because I've literally stopped. There we go.
Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue.
Okay. If the lights switch to green, but don't worry, we've got to wait for that action. Hello. What are we doing? 8 carriages or 12, I don't know. Wait, we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving.
Right. The brakes are really good, so I'm not going to worry about leaving it or whatever. I can't do English, but I'm sure some, you know what I mean. See, we're fine. Slightly over, but we still did fine.
Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors.
Well, I already know that it's safe because I went over the market, but see, we're fine.
With passengers boarding, shut down this cab and head to the other end of the train to prepare for departure.
Okay. Let's all just go through this way.
set the controls as before in preparation to move. It's time to depart. Set the doors to locked. The route ahead has been granted, so apply power to get moving. Be aware that before arriving at the next station, an emergency stop will be simulated.
So we have to reset the train.
To recover from it.
Hello Adam, welcome. Currently playing some Trainspotting World. East Coast, Brighton, because Brighton is amazing. And it's a new update, same Brighton, so yeah. As you can see. How was your day? How are you? How is school? It's not that hard, to be honest. I mean, it does take some time to get used to, but...
Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving.
You get used to it eventually, and you learn over time. Like, I've been playing this game for over a year. Like, I started off playing the first update. Well, the first train I did was a HST, high-speed train, those old ones from like the 90s or 80s even. And like... there's a lot of updates for this game. You've got West Somerset, you've got Brighton, you've got Germany, you've got America, you've got London, and now Brighton, also Manchester. It's good to know where that's good. What was on the school? I'm good as well. I'm a bit tired. Only had 2 hours of sleep. I'm good. Oh, a lock because I forgot about that. Lock left. There we go.
Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual.
Yeah. Why is my train reversing backwards? If you want to play Fortnite later, we can. It's up to you. This is this a PS4 game? Yeah, it's out on PlayStation, it's out on Xbox, it's out on PC. Let's do French Connection, because why not? We could do scenarios, which is what we're doing now. So we're doing a scenario called French Connection. You got, and then you have routes so you can just do whatever you want. And there's a lot of them from different times. It's kind of fun. God, goodness, these. This is the Manchester one, like you see right now. Set in the 80s, I think. Guess 45 and 47, I want to say. French Connection. God. I'm assuming this is the train I'm supposed to get on. I could be wrong, but I'm assuming, so we might as well just get on it. Okay, what we're doing, master key on, and then this forward, there we go. And then you can go, no, you stay there. Wait, I forgot to unlock the door, I am dumb, left. I got a lag. Ah. I'm currently watching my stream on my laptop and it's all fine for me. It might just be the connection from my end to yours, if that makes sense, I don't know. It said la, wait, what? I don't even know how to kick from the stream. Also, I would never kick you from the stream. Never. What do you mean apply power? It's a fucking red light, we can't go forward, otherwise we're gonna fail the scenario. I am keeping the brake on until that light goes green. Oh, it says when the signal, but I'm blind, I can't read apparently. Right, we can go now, there we go. Let's go on the move. New Haven Harbour at 9:12. It's currently, oh, we've got a long time together, like 10 minutes together. I wouldn't kick you, I'd only kick a certain someone. I'm not gonna give names, but you know who, and just, yeah, you know who I'm talking about, I think. But I would never kick you. Never kick you. Right, we've got a red signal coming up in 500 yards. Obviously, I don't know, but it's fine. Thank God, because I don't want to die. That's because I've got full fucking speed. What's this? Oh, it's an emergency, but I don't want to press that. What's that? That's hopefully. Okay, chill. Fucking Jesus. There we go, on 36 miles an hour. Going fast as fuck, boy. SDO, what the fuck is that? Toys, yeah, we know what that is. Whistle. That's nice. If it's okay, yeah, everything's fine. Thank you for what you did, by the way, I really appreciate it. Four? Wait, hold up. I should probably go faster, because the speed limit is 60, I'm kind of going 32. I don't want to be late. So let's go full speed. Full speed. Not really full, near full speed. Even when I'm pretty sure the top speed on this one's like 110.8, but... it's a 40, never mind. Fuck, okay. Slowly. Do you know, slow, no, fuck me. Jesus Christ, fuck, shit, fuck. Okay, it's empty. We're fine. I'm a pro at this game. I know what I'm doing. Not really, I'm tired. But, okay, we're all good. We're all good. That's all about us. We're fine now. we're not gonna lie. 70 miles an hour, let's go. I mean, there's a fucking 60, that's bullshit. That is bullshit. Don't really need to do anything, I can just lay back and talk to you guys, even though I'm shit at conversations. But, you know. Let's go out in this, actually. Part of me wants to, I can go. It's not that, never mind, I can't. It's, well, that's sad. We just haven't played for like, it's up to you, we can play whatever you want. I don't. Oh shit.
Ah, fuck! Liberty! Fuck! That was close! That was so close!
We can play whatever you want though. I don't mind. Yo, the graphics on this game, man, I swear to God, like. Yo, I love this game. I just love the game. The graphics are fucking amazing. Honestly, what the fuck? Yeah, sure, we can do Minecraft, yeah. Yo, look at the graphics, bro. What the fuck? It's amazing. Okay, we've got 65. Oh, shit, my game just froze. Oh, okay, please, hang on. Ah, fuck. We've got 60 miles an hour, they're coming up in 800 yards, so let's slow down. Let's get there, we go. But we should be fine now. Here we are. No, we're still going. There we go, that's the spirit. Can my game stop? We need to fix that, honestly. Why is it going from, I don't understand. Oh, I understand. I'm slow, sorry. Yes, he is. He is 23. He is a big boomer. If you're talking about the boy, the man, I mean the girl Dakota is as well, Pizza, she's a boomer as well. Don't tell her I said that, please, she's gonna kill me. 35 coming up in 1 mile and 1.7 miles. We just got a trophy. Brighton's best, yes, I'm good at something, my god, I can't believe it. Yes, your mom's like 80, Adam, so yeah. Shit over the speed of it, I won't pay attention, fuck me, okay. But yeah, your mom's old, like really old, like old enough to be my mum as well, so therefore she's a boomer. I'm sorry to break it to you, I know no one wants to hear that, but your mum's old. We've got a 35 cut up in 0.7 miles. Will we be able to do it? I don't know. Let's put the brakes on now, because I don't know. We're 4 minutes early. What? Okay, let's break this. Yeah, because it's a 35. I'm not trying to die. Yeah, slow it right down. Slow it right down. Give it a 40 for now. There's a lot of people in the group chat. A lot, like I mean a lot. You've got to love this game, like, even if you're a train fan or not, as in, like if you like trains or not, this the graphics on this game are fucking amazing. Yo, what's that? I don't know. Oh wait, 66, I think the fish has a class 66. Yes it is. Thank you. yellow light coming up in 400 yards, 0.6 miles to our stop. I agree with you on that. For me, right, buses come first, and then there's trains, and then planes. Where's the red light? 200. Looking for it. We're 2 minutes early. Copycat. I love Boeing 747s. In a... Oh yes, yeah, me too. I agree with you on that. Wait till... If we all wait 1 minute, okay. We'll happily wait. I agree. They are, in my opinion, the best planes to ever have been made. And shout out to Boeing. I mean, they've been through hell this year with the 7. Was it the 737 Max or 78? Was it the 787 Max? I can't remember what it was called. Pretty sure it was a 787. The one that crashed and killed like 300 fucking people. Even though they fucked up massively, they're still good. Right, there you go. Right, well, we just finished scenario one. Thanks for lending a hand. You're welcome, friend. Now please do something. There we go. I got a gold medal. Yes, I did something good. Fuck. Yo, look, high on cola, writing my old YouTube channel. Well, I say old. My old channel name is what I mean. Oh my god. I just feel like memories of it a year ago. What is we call that? Fuck out. Let's do 2C09 New Haven. Malene to Brighton. Let's just do that. Let's do that. Let's have some fun. I'm probably gonna play this till about 6 or 6:30, and then I'll get on MC or something. I don't know. If you well, whenever you can, I'll play until whenever you can go on. I just want to do one or two more. So now, thank you Dakota for the subscription, not the subscription, the follow. I appreciate it, my friend. Welcome to the stream. couldn't play some train sim mode because I have no life, and I enjoy this game. I enjoy simulation games. Adam's in the chat. This mean Adam just talking and having a good time, right? And okay. I don't have to pee, so I've got to do this shit again because I can't. Oh, for fuck's sake, okay. Oh, I've got to do that. Yeah, I forget. I have, like, fucking. No, forward. There we go. And then, fuck. That was fast. That was actually really fast. I'm proud of myself. But welcome, everyone who has joined the stream. We've got 5 viewers. Okay, Adam. I am going up the speed limit. I'm not paying attention. Let's slow the fuck down. My god, almighty. What did I just do? What is that? No, it's... Ooh, that was painful. I need to just check what happened. Oh, no. Is everyone alive? Did I kill anyone? I'm sorry if I killed... Oh. Okay, New Haven Harbor, Southern Railway. Let's sit down, let's close the door, let's put the window down. Let's get that window down as well. Let's just go say hi. There's no one on board my fuck people. No one's getting on my train. Fuck them. They're missing out on like a lifetime opportunity for like one of the worst rides in history. Tickets. Wait, let's roll the door. Actually, I'm just gonna do it like that. Did I do it right? I don't know if I did it right. Oh, it's closed. Oh, there we go. I've had to wait till the 3rd minute. That's currently 2nd minute still. Oh god, look, I wasn't paying attention again. Welcome back, Adam. Don't decide, it's fine. You can do whatever, you can sing what you can sing whatever you want, and you can do whatever you want. I'm going way over the limit. Oh my god. Fuck yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can, yeah, sure. Oh my god, oh, I'm going over the limit. Oh fuck, I wasn't paying attention. Oh my fucking god, I'm going 20 in a fucking 10 zone. My god, what the fuck. I am like the best train driver you'll ever meet. Sort of. Come on, I just wanna go full speed. Come on, well, not full speed, I just wanna go fast. Come on. There we go, let's go full speed ahead. But yes, yes, you can. No what? I was gonna say you better be joking. Stomach is gonna be here. It's the cab light. Oh shit, the hell is that? There we go. I just need the cab light, that's all. There we go. That's debatable. That is debatable. You probably would blow my stuff up, let's be honest. Okay, Boomer. I just said okay, Boomer, and fucking Google. Why does Google open on my phone when I say okay, Boomer? No. Hang on. Okay, Boomer. Play Spotify.
Here's the definition of Boomer.
I said okay, Boomer. I'm fucking confused. What the fuck? I can't see how far we are. Does that say 0.8? Okay, Boomer. Google literally opens when I say... I am so confused. Adam, so, do you think I should make this stream into a video for my YouTube channel? Because I am thinking about it, but I don't know if I should. What do you reckon? Like, I'll just cut the funny moments and put them into a video or something. I'm trying to get it out for... what days is now? It's ones. Just trying to get out on Thursday. Ah, okay, there we go. Come on. Yes. On the spot. Yes. Sort of. Get on my fucking train! You fuckers! What are you doing, you peasant fucking bald eagle? Fucking move and get on the fucking train! No, don't just fucking look at the fucking wall! Get on the fuck... my ribs are... Get on the fucking train! Please, I need the customers. Southern West... Southern Railway need the fucking customers. They need the money, now get on my fucking train! Fuck! Okay, we've got 30 seconds before... You can fuck off into the distance and do whatever the fuck. My stomach is killing me. I feel like I've got like the cramps in my whole body. I'm gonna fucking die. I wanna open a window. I was already. Oh, okay. That's fun. Close the doors. 10 seconds, early, because why the fuck not? It'll take me 5 seconds to fucking close anyway. And I'm ready to go, I think. Right, so, okay. Yep. Rate my train, Sky. I can't speak. Rate my train driving skills from 0 to 10. I actually want to know what score I'm gonna get. Let's try to get this 60 miles an hour for a station that's literally down the road. Well, I say down the road, I mean down the fucking track, don't I, really? Nine. I mean, that's better than one. 60 miles an hour. And speed limit's going back to 50, fuck, that's bullshit. We're going to 70, I don't care. Fuck the speed limit. We're going to 70, and then at the last moment we're going to go to 55. It might kill us all, But who cares? Oh wait, no, we need to slow down because it's a platform in. Oh shit, okay, okay, cool. I forgot about the platform, I forgot about the station, I've not paid attention to anything like that. I am tired as fuck. Yeah, let's just put a long break on right now, because I don't trust myself driving this train. Keep it at 46 till about 500 yards, and then we'll just slow right down to like 20 or 30 or something. Please, can you tip the tree? What do you mean, Adam? Oh, can I? I don't think that's possible in this game, sadly. I'd love to do that otherwise, if it was possible. How am I late? Well, I mean, I say I'm not actually late. I'm technically late. It's currently 20 seconds until 25 past in the game. I've got to be there for 25 past. Actually, I'm kind of on time, aren't I? I'm on time, but I'm also late. If you think about it. That's because British Rail thing at the end of the fucking day. I'll try to do rail the train for you, don't worry. I'll figure something out. I'll figure something out. Let's just do that. There we go. What the fuck you do? Get on my why is no one getting on my train? Get on. On. Why is this red? And this one isn't. Ooh, we've got free Wi-Fi. That's something you don't fucking see every day on a fucking train in the UK. Fucking, jeez. Yeah, no window. Lock doors. Yeah, there we go. Nice and quiet. Let's fucking go. Full speed ahead. We're gonna be early, I think. Actually, no. 26 right now. You have to be there for 28, so that's 2 minutes. It's 1 mile away. If I fucking slam this fucking throttle acceleration, you might just make it on time. If not, I'm deleting the game. It's a 55 speed. For fuck's sake, that's bullshit. I mean, it's better than nothing, actually, but fuck's sake. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, come on, my game just, I'm scared. Right, it's nearly 27, I'm scared. Right, 900 yards, come on, let's make it on time for once, it's too good. Okay, Adam. The London Road. This is going to be like the most perfect stopping you'll ever see me do. Look how perfect that was. Look how perfect that was. That was amazing. I'm proud of myself. I am proud of myself for that. Right, let's see. Let's just look up the track real quick. Yes. I like this already. Right, let's just get ready to put stones. Thank you. Brighton. 900 yards. I'll push us our last stop, I think. Not too sure. Myself now, and you know what I mean? Yeah, it's the last stop. Did it. Took a half hour to do it. Well, I've got to go through a long fucking video to edit, didn't I? Oh god. Options? Brighton or... Let's go to main menu. We can do a special route. What I mean is, we're gonna make it snowy, we're gonna get into the Christmas spirit, because it's Christmas literally in like, what, 10 days? Or 11, I don't know, I'm asking. Timetable. No, I didn't mean to. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't mean to actually fucking press that. But, I guess we're doing this one. Oh, god. Thank you. I've got to try to find the wipers real quick. I got up to one side, didn't I? Oh no. Slowly going mentally insane. I wear the wipers. There we go. Fucking internet. No, we don't want. Okay, fast. Nah, that's annoying. We don't internet. Fuck hell. I hold it unlocked. There we go. Fuck. Merry Christmas. Let's close that door. Let's just stack. Then let's put the heat. Full heat, touch the lights, tail lights on, lights, day, what's that? I don't know what that is. Thank you. I just brought the train. Oh no, what am I doing? Ah, fuck. Oh, I get stuck. Oh, shit. That's not good. I brought the train. There we go. Fuck. You know, I got scared then. Okay, Adam, and yeah, sure if you want to. It's up to you. I don't mind either. Oh shit! Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that is bad. Fuck. fuck's sake. I give up. Why do I keep fucking up now? Jesus. Hey, look at that pivot. Sort of. doesn't sound that good, does it? Like, it sounds like the train honestly sounds like it's gonna fucking blow up or something. It's because I've got the AC on. I'm dumb. Never mind. I know what it's doing now. I should stop, surely. That's gonna be the end of the stream now, I think. Thank you to those who stuck around and stuff. Stream tomorrow probably, I don't know. Yeah, see you guys next time. For now. Goodbye.